Hi guys, so as promised, we're bringing to you our Meri blouse tutorial. Yay! Okay, so before we start, I'll just run over a few things that you should know before we get started on Meri blouse sewing. And first and foremost is the tools you're going to be needing. So you're going to need, of course, fabric, depending on the size of the Meri blouse that you'll be making. You're going to want to get the appropriate length of fabric. For today's lesson, we're just making a standard size Meri blouse, so that should fit any woman between the sizes of 18 and below. So I've just grabbed myself around 3 meters of this blue turbo shell print here in front of us, and that should be enough to work with. So we're going to add a small frill at the bottom. It's going to be a no neckline, and that's going to be defined by a band. So other than your material, you're going to be needing this measuring tape. You're going to be needing your tailor shears, chalk, and some elastic, thin elastic, and just pins. Let's get measuring. So for a standard size Meri blouse, we will be doing a measurement of, and this is the bodice that we're starting with, 27 inches. Can you see that? So from here to here is 27 inches, right? So we're just gonna mark that here. And we're gonna do it from here to here. 15 inches right there. Okay, so we've got a square right here. And 7.5 inches here. So that's 5.5 and that's 7.5. And we're gonna join a soft curve here for the armhole. This is a little bit. standard sleeve here. Not for that particular armhole. And space this forward. Giving the measurements. So we're gonna need two armholes, obviously. So we need to make allowance for this hole here, and this is where the elastic goes in. Also, it's separated by a thread running through that, and that's to define the frill. The sleeve. So we just measure how much we should give. So yeah, it's about 1 inch for this fold, but then we're gonna give it 1.5 because we're gonna wanna fold in. No, not 1.5. That's too much. Maybe 1.25. So just 1.25 here. Let's add that in. And put it right there. Drop this pattern right here. Okay, just mark it. Cut the other sleeve. Just following this one. Something on. Thank you.